Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com, and this is the new Wilson Dynapower Carbon Driver. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to try this driver, what type of player it's designed for. I got to hit this club for the first time. I'll go over my experiences, talk about the performance that I saw, and then I'll touch on just a few of the technology features that go into this new driver from Wilson. There are actually two different drivers in the new Dynapower line. There is the Dynapower Titanium, which is a high MOI head, which is designed for stability, for forgiveness, and neutral to draw bias ball flight. This one is the Dynapower Carbon, which is a low spin head designed for workability and a neutral ball flight. Listed are the standard specifications on this model. You can see there are four different loft options available, but each of them come with an adjustable hosel sleeve with six different settings that allow players to fine-tune the loft, spin rate, and face angle of these drivers. Players can add up to 2 degrees of loft to the club face, and players can reduce up to a degree of loft from each of the clubs. Keep in mind that when you're adding loft to these clubs, you're also promoting a little bit more of a left shot shape, and de-lofting the club is going to promote a little bit more of a right shot shape. I got to hit the 9-degree driver with the Project X Hazardous RDX Red Shaft and the Lampkin Crossline 360 Grip. But remember, TGW.com will accommodate any of your custom requests. When getting to hit this club for the first time, like all of the clubs in the new Dynapower line, I do like the aesthetics. I like the flat black finish. It makes all of these clubs look nice and compact, helps the ball stand out a little bit more, and perhaps makes me focus a little bit more. The Dynapower Carbon does have a much more noticeable carbon crown at address than the Dynapower Titanium, but it still looks great and looks clean at setup. I felt like the Dynapower Carbon, even though it has more carbon in the head, which typically dampens vibration, to me it provided a sharper feel at impact than the Dynapower Titanium. On average, I was swinging this driver at 102 miles an hour, getting an average ball speed of 147, and launching at a very appropriate 14 degrees with only 2400 RPMs. That gave me an excellent trajectory of 97 feet maximum height, a shallow descent angle of just under 39 degrees, an average carry distance of 252 yards, which is pretty good for a driver for me. I did find this club to be pretty neutral. On average, my shot pattern was only a couple yards left of center. To talk about some of the features that go into this club, the first would be its low spin design. And by utilizing the carbon panels on the crown and on the sole, that saves weight, and the engineers at Wilson can take that discretionary weight and move it low and forward a little bit closer to the face, which number one, reduces the spin on your shots, and number two, by having the center of gravity closer to the shaft, it's going to allow players to manipulate the face angle to the finest degrees and create the shot shapes that they're looking for. And second is the engine of the club being the club face itself. Wilson's using a variable thickness face that is AI designed using thousands of iterations to create the best combination to allow for the face to flex in a broader area, creating more ball speeds, especially on your off-center hits, but also keep the club face durable. And with this club's six-way easy click adjustment in the hosel sleeve, that's a great way for players to fine-tune the loft, spin rates, and face angle to give them the exact trajectory and shot shape they're looking for. So if the new Dynapower Carbon Driver sounds like it might be a good fit for your game and you want to give it a shot, go ahead. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days when you configure your custom order. Low spin, workability, and adjustability. This is the new Dynapower Carbon Driver. You can check this out. Check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.